welcome back to my channel. This is Elo Ones. Once again, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thank you. Welcome back again. Meet our little princess Mary Rose. So, how to train a kitten? Ayan. So, for you to train a kitten, first, learn to play with them. So, if you are stressed from your work from home, have fun and play with them. So, second, let them to sleep on your bed. For you to train them and for them to follow you, let them sleep on your bed. Ayan. Ganyan po matulog si Mary Rose. Siya po ang bagong ampo namin dito sa bahay. Ayan. Lahat po kami ay nag-i-enjoy sa kanya kasi super cool. And mabait din po siya. Marunong sumunod pag tinuruan. So, as I mentioned a while ago, feed them if they're hungry. And fourth is, you should always treat them like a real baby. You need to clean them as needed, like a baby, di ba? Papalit ng diaper. So, ganun din sila. Wala namang diaper si kitten, but you have to clean them. Kumbawa, if you wanted to wash them, make sure to blower the yung kanyang anong tawag dito, yung pinaka balahibo niya. As you can see, ayan, para silang baby talaga, no, na nakikipaglaro talaga. So, like a baby, you need to give them toys. Yeah, especially yung toy na yan. Actually, clay po yan, no. Meron pong drawing yan ng mouse. So, all of a sudden, no, the kitten, Mary Rose is the name of this kitten. So, akala ni Mary Rose, no, real mouse po yung kanyang nilalaro. Ayan. So, actually, just wondering, bakit hindi niya talaga nakakagat yung mouse na drawing? Ayan, kaya talagang nag-enjoy lang siya sa kanyang paglalaro. And we, here sa bahay, nag-enjoy din watching her playing.
Thank you.
thing is teach them where to poop and pee. That's all. Thank you for watching, guys. Subscribe kay Aloan.